Sometimes research scientists think that teaching is a waste of their time. It is not a waste of time. First of all, you have to teach because somebody taught you. You owe it to the rest of the community to take your share of teaching. But the second thing is that when you teach, you have to understand. And so you learn more by teaching than you knew before. And so teaching teaches you as well. And that makes you have new thoughts, and your science is better for teaching.